Hey guys, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 68 Camaro. And this one's been, that's what you would call a resto mod, I guess. So it's been modified to kind of improve its handling and drivability, everything like that. But you can see it's got the original Hideaway headlights up here, SS badges, very cool. And the neatest thing about this one is it's got a fully built engine under the hood. This is a 427, but it's a 427 small block. And you can imagine the kind of power this thing puts out. I believe they said it puts out around 530 horsepower, which should be sufficient. You can see it's got the polished air gap style intake, chrome alternator, and it's got the serpentine belt drive up front. That always looks nice and clean. Very cool. And those are Motown aluminum heads on there. You see that? Very cool. See everything else on there. Very sharp. And you can see the pretty sizable primary tubes on those headers. Very awesome. And it's got an aftermarket aluminum radiator. You see that? Keep it running cool and everything. And it's just a really slick car anyway. Very slick. Here, we'll take a look here at these rims. Very clean. You can see it's got an upgraded set of disc brakes up front, painted calipers and everything. Very cool. And it's got some low profile tires on it. Speed rated Bridgestone tires. Very cool. Here, we'll take a peek inside here. And it's all custom inside. Brand new seats. Take a look at that. Bucket seats, console, shifter. It's got a custom billet wheel. Just very sharp. And you can see it's got some aftermarket gauges in there. I'm not going to bother anybody to open it up. We'll just take a peek here. See, it's got some pretty aggressive tires and wheels, and it's got disc brakes in back as well, so that's pretty awesome, which you need it with all that power you got in there. And the paint on this thing is just beautiful. I don't know if you can tell with all the glare and everything, but there's a ton of metal flake in there. Maybe if I get the right angle you can see it. Anyway, hopefully some of that comes through. And there's your SS badging. Here, we'll take a look underneath here. See all that? The rear end and everything. You can see the exhaust dumping down there on both sides. But, very sharp car. I mean, it's one of the cleanest cars in here. It's got the tinted windows. Like I said, the paint's amazing. All around, this is just a really awesome car. I mean, obviously not your thing if you're into originals, but if you just want a really beautiful car that's fast and stops and everything, this is the one for you. Oh, here's the specs, sorry. 428, like I said, 530 horse. You guys can pause that hopefully and read it. 45,995. I tell you, looking at it, I would guarantee there's that much and more in this thing. Guys, that is one sharp 68 Camaro. So anyway, I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else I can find, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.